This week's idea is to build a sofa bed out of plywood. And I wanted to do three things. First of all, I wanted to be actually comfortable. Most sofa beds I slept on were super uncomfortable, so I am building the whole thing around an actual bed mattress. The second thing is I wanted to have storage for the bedding, so you can just put it in there, close this lid, and then that's it. And the third thing, I want the mechanism to change it from a bed into a sofa to be very, very quick and easy. Well, I have 3 days to build this. Let's see if I can do it.